Hi, I'm Marcia McNutt. I'm director of the U.S. Geological Survey. It's a pleasure to be here at COP15 representing the USGS. I've been a participant in several presentations and panel discussions. I've been spreading the word about new results that we have just hot off the press in terms of the potential for U.S. soil and biological sequestration in our forests for storing carbon and also underground storage in oil reservoirs and salt mines to help mitigate climate change. And we're really excited to be here and be part of the solution to the climate change problem. So it's great to be part of the solution to the climate change problem and be part of Secretary Salazar's team here at COP15.